Welcome everybody to another episode of Legend of Keita, where I'm continuing my journey of completing this game the way I want, and it's actually in two parts, two playlists. So, lovers of Skyrim or people who want to see gameplay endlessly, you've come to the right place. All right, so here we go. I was doing this mission, trying to find these pendants. Let's see. Ba, 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 ba. Dark Brotherhood forever. Black Books hidden knowledge. Oh yeah, it's right here. East Empire pendants. All right. I think I had that on my history in my search here. Whoa, it looks like there's a lot of them. There is a lot of them. Oh my gosh. Ashfallow Citadel. Alright. I haven't discovered this whole place. See, I ain't never even been here before. I like going there if it's a story. Stalthrum source. Oh my gosh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Let's find these pendants and then do that. Hunker Island. That's fine. Island of Hunkers. I think it's going to be somewhere in one of these places. All right. Bristleback Cave. Broken Tusk Mine. Underwater near a sunken ship by a chest. Oh, it is there. I think all these places are places. Are going to be under Aiden's Rock. Let's just go down the list though. Ashfallow Citadel is a ruined imperial fort controlled by Morag Tong assassins. That sounds like right up her alley to handle. Where are we? It looks like it's somewhere here in this region. It would seem. Oh, let's clear this enemies there. Oh, Ashfallow Citadel, though. I did find it. Let's go. Just so you know, I'm checking this out on IGN.com. Oh, whoa. Never seen that before. That model. Oh, this is where we were thrown down with these creatures. Dang, we're not gonna be alone. Oh, it's to my left behind me. Let's check this out. What the hell? Oh, it's a bear. Somehow. Ah, what? We want to throw it down too? What is this? Oh, crap. Conan music is pretty intense. This place is so dark and eerie, I love it. It's just got this dead feeling with the brown. And I understand what Zack Snyder was doing. By the way, release the Snyder Cut Dream is happening. Zack Snyder's Justice League is coming out on HBO Max 2021. Shout out to that. And yeah. I'm still an advocate for it, and promoter for it, and fighter for it, and requester of it. So, if you know your boy Kojay, I love those films. And the fact that I go Die Hard for my second favorite director just tells you how much I love the art form of film and it not being tainted by selfish reasons outside of the calling of art. Sounds pretty heavy and deep, but I'm very serious about it. And I love Skyrim because it reminds me of that Zack Snyder Man of Steel style. Just in a fantasy swords and shields type of setting that I love so much. So maybe y'all can understand why I love this game so much and revisit it. It's like for PlayStation 4, this is my Ocarina of Time. Now I say PlayStation 4 because PlayStation 3, I played it twice but still never beat it. I think one time I shelved it for a while and I was like, you know what, let's revisit it. Let's see if I can beat it and play it the way I want, like a master archer. And I have, but I never beat it. And then this HD version has breathed beautiful life into this game to experience it again for the first time. Oh my gosh, this dragon. So yeah, I'm aiming to complete it and play it in this new rendition, which is like for the first time. Oh crap. Do I have resist frost?
Okay.
That might help. I don't wear my dragon sling armor anymore, just go at it. So I got I used to have armor just for slaying dragons. Oh dang, this is a tough one. you don't get away from me. Ooh, got you in the air. I am going to slay it with my sword now.
Whoa!
That was so close. Stuck, dragon. Dang it, I don't get that Tenshu stealth kill style anymore. God, I love this game. Y'all know that. Whoa! We got the Happy Town music, so we must be somewhere safe. And we totally veered off course, got distracted. Temple of Mirak, holy crap, that sounds crazy. Fast travel because we totally screwed up. Went too far. Gotta double check our pickaxe, make sure it's the ancient one, otherwise we can't get Stalthrim. Consult the list. Okay. Yeah, this is better. There's just so much glare on my TV. Oh, hey. Dang it. I don't know if I'm ever giving that key back. I don't even know if the mission lets you keep it forever. Watch, it just might. Maybe we should try. Put that on the list of things to do. Alright, that's all we needed. Two out of a bunch down. Let's see what's next. Bristleback Cave. That's a sight. Alright, where's Bristleback Cave? Oh, wow. First one I go to. guess this is like the Solheim version of collecting those little jewels you see around that create the, I think, the crown. You could be the ruler of Skyrim. For her, I do not want that. What the? Ooh. Ow! Who shot that? Oh, you little creatures. Right in the head. That looks horrible. We're gonna go in first person for this now. It just looks weird. Me and my. Nah, I won't save it. I just love this stuff. Only one guard, huh? There's probably more inside. What the hell? Well, I guess we're gonna find some enemies. Says deep inside the cave, huh? Do this. We are going to find got him in the dick. Whoa, shoot. I don't know why, man. You scared me this one. It says it's deep inside the cave, so let's just keep an eye out. I do like to do some of the work myself. Boar meat. Okay. Mind, they like to pop out from the ground. I too travel with my goblet. Wow, there's a lot of you. Cramping up my space. Let's go Hanzo mode on this for a bit. Thank you. Well, the statues are good. There's one more. Yep, there you are. Sound, then he's gonna come around and check out where the sound came from. Or not. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Oh wait, they like to pop out from the ground based on proximity. Be a pretty penny. East Empire pendants, where are these things? Nice. I think it would be in here. All this collecting wine has got me thinking about having some wine. One of my favorite wine is Stella Rosa Black. One of these days, me and my homies and homegirls of the Snacker Movement are gonna get together. We're gonna have a good time, watch some Zack Snyder film, and then have some drink. Or both, all the above at the same time. Try. Dude, when I play this in zombie mode, it's gonna be. Ah, why did I take that stupid thing? When I do zombie mode, it's gonna be great. I'm not doing the mods because I still want to get all the trophies. I want to platinum in this game, that's the goal. And even though I'm not gonna do some missions because they go against my character's character, she's a bad guy. Kind of like a wild card. She's a good guy who does bad things. There we go, how about that? I mean, being an assassin isn't nice. Ooh, cave paintings. Beautiful. However, this place is too quiet. Open space. Some are gonna pop out. But anyways, like I was saying, I have other characters and other playlists for them, so I can do all the missions in platinum this game and not break character for this character. Sack this place a lot better. Now let's get our bow out. We might come across some danger. Now I think all the pendants are in these little boxes that you got. Ah, there we go. Like that. Is it gonna say East Empire? No. So that's probably not it. But we did get diamond. Nice. I think the box would be in plain sight. And one's gonna pop out. Feels like it. Either left or right. I'm gonna say left. Whoa, both. Dang it. Ton of arrows, but I still don't like the waste. When things say deep, when the location is deep somewhere, I'm gonna go all the way. Gotta go deep, Peely Swain. It's the West Ash. Oh crap. I'm always getting love for homies. Yeah, go to the sound. Here you go. I think they see the direction the arrow came from. It's when they could, you know, kind of like when you play Fortnite, you can see the direction of something, where it's coming from. And gauge from that. I think that's what these characters do in the game. I mean, that's what I would do if I was a character in this game. Bingo, we found it. And all by chance of taking a right turn, going, maybe I should go here. Oh, we had it. Oh, we still had it. There we go. Whoa, what the? For real? Ah. What am I gonna do with the empty bottle of wine? This place. Oh, left. Oh yeah, because I did it right. Okay, I shouldn't get lost. It's like a little city in here. Ooh, I saw that. Fine, I'm carrying some stupid stuff. Whatever. Writings on the wall. There's that artwork I saw. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh yeah. When in doubt, go up. These cave systems trip me out because the movie The Descent is one of my favorite horror movies of all time. This kind of takes me back to that. Ooh, such chills. Shit, this looks familiar. Go in circles. I think I am. Crap. There we go. I remember going here, so hopefully this way out. There we go. False time. Alright, next on the list, we're gonna go in alphabetical order. Bristleback Cave. That's where we're at. Brodeer Grove. On a wooden crate. Cleared. There's enemies there, probably. Most likely. You don't see me. Stealth, power stealth, baby. I use it a lot, but I don't really upgrade it much. Bam. Got it. Curious, where am I on stealth anyways? Oh, sneak. I call it stealth, they call it sneak. Dang, I could be more stealthy. Silence. Nah. Oh, Assassin's Blade, what was that? Sneak attacks of daggers do a total of 15 times. Ooh, I like that. No, I like deadly aim more. Ooh, 6 times. Okay, that's good enough. Then again, the dagger would be nice. I'll think about it. So I gotta sneak a lot. Ooh, I should hire someone to train me in sneaking. That's what I should do. Maybe it's a beautiful sight. Looks like something I could should definitely get some ores from. Wonder if you what size you pick affect soul slime, you know? Make sure there's no one behind me. I don't like that. There's the camp. Actually, I should get the guy standing. He's the most ready. Blind shots, I have no target in sight. Just curious. They must be drunk. Ah! Dang it. Thank you. see. Where would it be? Ah, I see it. Dang, there's a lot of good stuff in here. Got one. Ooh, they have a chest here. Oh, pfft. The fuck was that? Sometimes the game glitches like that. You have to come back after loading in and out of something, like inside a base or house or cave or fort. Okay, well, fuck that. All right, next one on the list. Broken tusk, located outside the mine itself, beneath a guard tower. Oh shoot, weren't we just there? No, that's Bristleback. Oh, I guess there is. Wow, there's a mine we haven't gone to before, ladies and gentlemen. Let me be sure of the map. Looks like it's in the top region, according to this Google search. A broken tusk mine. Looks like it's in between this area and here. Well, I guess while we're in the area, we could check out the stall room mine. That'd be cool. Gotta go. It's up. Oh, dang, there's a lot of shit we haven't discovered. Huh. I think the mine is up there. Can't carry too much because they're almost at full capacity. What the hell was that? What the hell are you guys doing? Ow! Dang. Some good shots here. We'll win this. Will not. Ow. I like never use. Oh, there you are. Dang it, I'm trying to do the toggle shot. Ebony. No, that's right, the Moraga assassins. They made a by law that I have to die. I gotta put these guys to an end. I can't live like this. Where did I drop the other fools? Oh, there you are. Dang, you got all the painful arrows. There we go. Collecting those. All this time traveling. See, when you fast travel, you miss some good areas that you could possibly scavenge. Now I discovered this is weird, right? After I step foot on it. I believe this one says somewhere outside it, right? Just chilling somewhere. Thinking I should make a bow just to capture souls. I mean, to fill soul gems. Wait, this is a mine. I thought there's a way inside. Oh, there's the path. Right? Here we go. Okay, so it's on a table somewhere in here. allow me to know your location?
Crap.
Fucking. Ah, the hitboxes. The geometry is. Did not make sense. I had a clear shot, but it hit a post in front of me. It was never in front of me. It's like, what are you doing? I had a feeling he'd move. So I want to get him in the right spot. It's about your target, not just with them. Shit. But that worked. This freaking game. They look like cracked out Skylanders. Look at these guys. There we go. See, I told you that's how it works. That's how you fix the glitch. And I'm carrying too much crap. Dang it. Alright, what am I carrying that I could... Oh, pfft. Let's get rid of this stupid stuff. And then after this, we're gonna do some quick storage store work, and then we'll be done. And then we'll continue after that, I mean. Well, we'd have to come here. We just need to get the pendant. Whoa. Hey, here we go. This is probably what they were talking about. Ooh. I will have to do a lot of storage, just some good stuff here. Oh, it's not even locked away. Where is it? This is a good mine. Carrying too much. I'll get rid of a weapon. Which one? $5.65. Oh, I'm stupid. Why am I carrying a hammer? Oh yeah, someone had it. attempted to harvest some parts. Oh, hey. What did it say? Maybe there is no box for some of them. I just grabbed everything. An East Empire strong box with the East Empire pendant inside. A table inside the mine littered with jewelry. Okay. So it's always in the box. So we gotta find it. I do my I spy. Where's Waldo's skills? Not top notch. So I can see where this is. Mine isn't really that deep, so it should be easy to find. Right? For real? I'm glad they had, before it was just light coming through, but they had added some extra animation to give the game more depth. Physical depth. It already has the emotional depth. Dang, where the hell is this East Empire thing? Okay, nothing there. Blind? Might be. Can't see. Oh dang, I should search these more often. Oh, what's here? Hiding it. They put your body on it. Man. IGN, you're letting me down. All right, let's read it one more time.